Let us talk about the tamasic kinds of foods. Tamas is a quality which leads to ignorance, and tamasic people are very, very lazy at a physical and at a mental level. So if these persons consume more of tamasic foods, their nature is not going to leave them. So it is not at all advisable to consume tamasic foods for anybody for that matter. Yadayamam gadarasam pudi parishitam chayat uchishtam apicha medhyam bhojanam tamasapriyam. The characteristics of tamasic foods are number one, it is yadayamam, that is these are no longer fresh, they are stale foods. Gadarasam, the original taste of these foods are gone and they have become tasteless. Pudi, they are of a stinking nature, they do not smell good. Pariushitam, that is, they are cooked overnight, and Pudi Pariushitam Chayat Uchishtam Apicha Amedhyam. That is, all the leftovers, the impure food, partly eaten food, everything comes under the category of tamasic foods. So one should definitely try not to eat tamasic foods and should always have the focus on consuming sattvic foods and sattvic diet. So that is it in brief about the characteristics of tamasic foods. We'll deal with examples of sattvic, rajasic and tamasic foods shortly.